Kai Sotto played almost 23 minutes against Kyoto Hannaryz.
Evans will go inside. That's an easy slam there for Kai Sotto. Hirashima, though, will attack inside. That's an easy slam there. Well, Matthew Wright copped out. Kai Sotto will give it up. And once again, they look for their big man, and why not?
Kai Sotto finished the game with 20 points, shooting 64% on the field, 8 rebounds, 1 steal, and an efficiency rate of plus 20.